Zegers gets a little touch pass from Henrique, walks to the slot, drops it off, and Klingberg scores!
Man, did he move that puck around, buy a little bit of time. He spots Klingberg coming in late. Look at the stick handling exhibition put on here by Trevor Zegers. Inside, pull it back to the middle, give it off to Klingberg. And just like that, Anaheim takes a 2-0 lead.
And now it's sent ahead, Hudson Fashing. Driving on the backhand, cuts to the forehand, and he scores! What a play by Hudson Fashing! And the Islanders take the lead right back.
Well, that's what you say, kid. Show me something, right? You want to stay here? Show me something. And keeps the puck on the outside, keeps his body in between the defender. And look at this move here. Just gets it loose and goes five-hole with it.
Carlson sending one up the ice. Here's Meyer.
Back for LeBanc. He scores! Kevin LeBanc scores!
What a play by Timo Meyer, though. Draws that puck real close into him. Drawing the hands in, kicking it back out. And we all know Kevin LeBanc can shoot the heck out of it. He puts it in. The Sharks take the lead. 4:34 left in the second.
Seventh of the season for Kevin LeBanc.
Touches it ahead and takes Thompson. He'll carry it in on his own. Skinner takes the pass, drops it off to Dahlin. Skinner with a quick shot, scores! What a setup on that play as Rasmus Dahlin finds Jeff Skinner. On the rush, started by Tage Thompson.
This is just an outstanding play here by Dahlin. Just stepped around, his man hangs on, and just the one-timer beats the goaltender Ingram right over the glove there.
He'll play to the middle. It'll come all the way across to Tippett. Tippett turns, plays it the other way. Van Riemsdyk scores! Improvisation at its best. Van Riemsdyk ramming it home. 1-0 Philadelphia.
Yeah, I don't think they drew it up this way, but it certainly worked and looked pretty darn good, didn't it? Spinorama pass by Tippett, and another spin move by James Van Riemsdyk, using that long reach to tuck it in the far side.
Carlos got no stick for the Bruins.
Control. Oh, Jenner goes roof and ties it.
You can see Carlos got no stick. The big defenseman is kneeling down in the crease, trying to take away the pass. And that gives Boone Jenner a little extra time and space. Smart play by Boone to get that puck and then take advantage of that ice and tuck it top shelf.
It's carried through center. Gustafson drops it off. Ovechkin looks for Dowd on the toe drag. Dowd fires! He scores! A brilliant shot from Nick Dowd!
And the curling drag around the defenseman who steps up, who ends up being Raymond. Raymond has to play him harder there. He doesn't. Gets it around his stick. And then look at this shot. That is a beauty.
Drop pass by Barry. McDavid racing in, trying to change that.
Step toward home! That's all he needs!
And it's lights out! Connor McDavid is 27.
I'm going to take the first man on myself. Gets by that first checker right here. Gets through the stick to Korchenko. And then he sets it through far side, far down.
Hutton off the boards. Here comes the pressure. Is pinching in. Fitzgerald. Thompson's got Skinner in front. Thompson holds it. Shoots. Scores!
He's done it again. Tage Thompson with that patience.
That's his 26th, and you say patience, yes, and skill in tight. His curl and drag, the first man as he goes skidding by, he allows Tage Thompson to take that shot. That puck goes far side, just inside the post.
It stayed out, and now a steal, and here's Lawton, a shorthanded breakaway to get the Flyers in the game. He deets, he scores! Peyton Scott Lawton breakaway move, and it's 3-2 on the shorty.
Scott Lawton steals it from Panarin. And have we seen this play before? Yes, we have. It's a thing of beauty. Another shorthanded goal for Scott Lawton.
65 seconds left in the period. Zuccarello hooked on the score! Zuccarello pulled down, leaving the corner.
And then Zuccarello, just an amazing athletic play here. While on his knees crawling, just throws it right on the ice.
He's got one hand tied up, Shiraz's stick all tangled up in him. Eventually, to the knees, everything he's got, fires it through off the heel of the stick.
a gigantic dude right
here. Yeah, he is. And now he's got the skill and the hands and the talent to match.
And there he is now, Lafreniere himself. Scores! Oh, my goodness gracious. 54 seconds into the contest, Thompson scoots by everybody.
Look at the hands. Oh, he went back and forth and dusted this three times. One, two, three. Look at the toe and back.
Now done. For Larson, slap pass, Everly, scores! Now you see it, now you don't. A little magic from Jordan Everly.
Everly catches it all in one swing, right to the backhand, roots that right underneath the bar to catch that and do that all in one motion.
Brilliant.
And Rebstein cuts the boards to Sanheim.
Taken away by Miller. DeAndre Miller breaks Andy's trip, goes to the net, and scores! What a goal by DeAndre Miller! He was tripped on the play. It might have been a penalty shot, and he scored anyway. That's a beauty.
Down he goes here on the trip. Right back up, hardly misses a stride, and then makes that move. And Miller with the goal gives the Rangers the lead. Getting ready, but won't come out yet. First unit stays on the ice. Minute 8 seconds left on the power play, and Jack Hughes delivers again! Devils lead!
Slippery, silky smooth, Jack Hughes does it by himself. Maneuver through a couple of flyers inside the zone. One, two, right in between. Picks up that puck again and shelves it.